towards the last quarter of the lap. There's possibly a little chance as they come down in the braking area for the swallow's tail, but no, can't be done. Now into the Kleiner carousel. So it's going to be the run down the Dottinger Hall. Oh, huge air from the leading TCR car. Felix Ludi kicking the left rear wheel high off the ground as he was spat out of the Kleiner carousel. Possibly a little earlier, but he was getting the power on so early. It's not quite. Oh, and a little tap of the brake there, right in the middle of the Gallows Hill corner. And that forced a lift up from Marius Gollenbach as well. And Gollenbach now with the opportunity to drag up. He will drag up. There's no doubt in my mind that he will. But has he got reps?
Ludi played a few little tricks there into the Kleiner carousel. He actually braked a bit earlier than normal. Then he almost accelerated through the corner, and that certainly caught out. And as you said, coming out onto Dottinger Hoa, he took a different tactic. But the pole is enormous. The toe is massive. Is it going to be a final change on the last lap? Let's see.
Side by side, and we've not seen them side by side, through Bilstein, down into the dip, and the Audi on the right hand side may just have the advantage as they come in core. This is the last lap, there's three corners to go, and they're still side by side all the way through the Tiergarten. Once, twice they touch, but core's in the lead, and now it's the dash to the line. And can the yellow and black car get back around? I don't think so. Magnificent stuff. He pulls out of the slipstream. He's got a bit of an overlap, but it's Core. Core that takes it right at the death. Magnificent stuff from Gollenbach. Gollenbach absolutely timed that perfectly to be able to get around the leader. We've seen so many times that you could drag up to them but not get by. Swung to the right-hand side after, well, through the Bilstein kink there, and then toughed it out. There was a couple of little touches, but nothing I think that will be looked at, Bruce. That was good, hard, fair racing, and the core car was in the right position when it counted.